Look out! That's a cheetah in the back seat. An American tourist from Seattle was on safari in Tanzania when the curious cat jumped into the Jeep. The safari guide told Britton Hayes not to move a muscle. He sits frozen with fear as the cheetah checks things out. It even gets worse. Another cheetah joins the party and prowls on the hood. All this American can do is hope for the best and pray he's not on the dinner menu. Thankfully, he survived unscathed.